Hey guys, it's Andrea. I'm just gonna show you how to use a smart TV. Just hit the red power button on the remote, and then you hit the home icon, which leads you to the drop-down menu at the bottom. You can scroll through to Netflix, Prime Video, Apple TV, where we have a bunch of different pre-purchased movies, so you don't have to pay for anything. YouTube TV, which leads you to like a standard like cable streaming. And if you go all the way over to the right, Spotify, we have an account hooked up for that. So that's pretty much it.